Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to be talking about the new Snapchat web app. But before moving on, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more such content. Well, Snapchat has finally launched a web version of its app, but initially it's only available to Snapchat Plus subscribers. Snapchat Web will enable users to send messages and make video calls directly from their desktop PCs, providing another way to engage with your Snap connections. And to use Snapchat Web, you need to open up your laptop and then head over to web.snapchat.com using Chrome browser to start a call or pick up one from where you left off on mobile. The new web interface will include a range of different options, including chat reactions and chat reply. As with the regular app, your snaps will disappear after 24 hours, with web views counting just the same as in-app opens of a message. It's only available via Chrome as of now, but it's looking to add support for more web browsers, which will eventually facilitate expanded opportunity to engage with friends via Snap. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you find this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.